If you do a lot of internet research during working hours, then you may be thinking of setting multiple home pages, so whenever you open your favorite web browsers, you don't need to open your most favorite websites individually. Let's start with Internet Explorer 11 in Windows 8.1. Open Internet Explorer, and click the Settings button from the top right corner. Or you can press Alt key from the keyboard to bring the menu bar. Click the Tools menu, and then click Internet Options. In the General tab, under Home Page, you can type the addresses of the websites that you like to access every time you open Internet Explorer. You can add more than one website by entering their addresses in separate lines. Once you are done, press the OK button, close and reopen Internet Explorer to see the effects. Now you have your multiple favorite websites getting opened automatically. For Google Chrome, click the three-bar Customized button, and then click Settings. Under On Startup section, select Open a specific page or set of pages, and then click Set Pages link. Type the first website address, and then press Tab key, to enter more addresses. Once you are done, click the OK button, and then close and reopen Chrome browser, and there you have multiple home pages getting opened for you. You can do the same in Firefox as well, but what you only need to take care about is to know how to separate website addresses in Firefox. Open Mozilla Firefox, click the three-line menu button, and then click Options. Under Startup Settings, open the drop-down menu for when Firefox starts, and select Show My Home Page. And under Home Page Address Bar, type the first website address. To add and separate a second address in the same bar, you need to use the pipe sign between addresses. That's it. Now close and reopen Firefox to see the changes. If you have already upgraded to Windows 10 and using Microsoft Edge browser, then here are the steps to set multiple home pages in Edge browser. Open Edge browser. Click the three-dotted More Action button from the top right corner, and then click on Settings. Under Open With, select a specific page or pages. From the drop-down menu, choose Custom and then add your favorite website address in the box below. To add another website, click the plus sign. When you are done, close and reopen the Edge browser, and there you have multiple home pages getting opened for you. This trick saves a lot of time, if you always open specific set of pages while browsing internet. Hope you will like this video. Tell us by leaving a comment in the box below. Don't forget to hit the like button, and do share our videos with your friends. Thanks for watching, and take care.